OnePlus is all set to launch its new flagship, or rather an upgraded OnePlus 5, in the coming days. If reports are to be believed, then the company will most likely launch the new OnePlus 5T on November 16, and that it will be an Amazon exclusive device. However, in an interesting development, OnePlus has now somewhat revealed the venue city where the product launch event will be happening. Well, the company has teased the image of a blurred advertisement display showcasing the brand and the company's motto "Never Settle" on Twitter. Further, the company has asked fans to guess the city in which the company is going to party for the OnePlus 5T launch. The answer is quite simple though. On analyzing the image, it shows the iconic skyscraper Empire State Building, which is a popular sightseeing spot, as well as you might have seen the building in most Hollywood movies. And it is located in New York City. The specs leaked on the website reveal that the OnePlus 5T will come with a bigger screen. The benchmark listing reveals almost all the key specs of the device. The OnePlus 5T appears with model number A5010 and a 6-inch FHD end panel with 2160x1080 pixel resolution on the GFX website. This resolution gives the screen of the phone an aspect ratio of 18:9, making it a device similar to the LG V30 and Google Pixel 2 XL, that too have a large 6-inch screen with the same aspect ratio. Some rumors hint that the OnePlus 5T may resemble the newly launched Oppo R11s.